and a sack of clothes. Free and easy down the road I go. Roll into town, step off the bus, shake off the where you came from dust. Grab your guitar, walk down the street, sign says Nashville, Tennessee. But I have found it's a crazy town full of neon dreams.
The Lifetime Award goes to Chris Carr, Jeffrey Maverick Boland, and Jason Staff. Chris Carr and Company, WBE, Cincinnati, Ohio.
And I drive and I think about my life and wonder why that I slowly die inside.
They didn't win a CMA award that night, but they were in Nashville, hobnobbing with bigger names than them. It would actually be the last time they would ever go to Nashville as a team. As the years passed, Jess moved in with her son Ty Ty to manage his teen pop idol career. He sued her for mismanagement and embezzlement. Last I heard, she was serving 10 to 20. Brian disappeared into the woods to write his manifesto. There's been a few sightings by locals in Chepachet and Foster, and occasionally at Wendy's, but nothing concrete. Homeland Security is aware of the situation. Amanda's meteoric rise to company CEO turned heads across the industry, especially after it was her firing of everyone else's lazy that set all this in motion. She's a regular Martha Stewart these days. But they always had Nashville and that CMA nomination. Those truly were the Wonder Years.
Oh, baby, how can I get a little help with my pain? All I need is my brother.
I have a little help with my pain.
I say I'm gonna get high.